we got our coffees.
Sorry, bourbon.
Although it was a mission because
because
my method of payment didn't go
wasn't
through.
Wasn't working
because multiple times.
Mary Margaret is trying to scam Starbucks.
Obviously, the biggest regret in my life is not being able to get free Starbucks drinks whenever I want. So I try to scam them whenever I can.
Yeah, this time it didn't work because
here's my coffee.
They were too clever.
But God, we're on a road trip to New York, and I'm so excited. We're gonna be getting way, way more coffee throughout
Why
this trip.
Why do we have this much energy?
Because we're on the road for like 3 hours.
I feel like we're
I think we are forcing it, creating
the energy.
We are because we know that it's gonna be
like honestly at this time of day. Like, normally, I'm like getting into my pajamas. Brushing my teeth.
Yeah, this is bedtime for Bia.
This
like,
is my bedtime.
This is like 2 hours away from bedtime for me.
South.
Wherever
we're going.
Southwest. We are going southwest, I guess.
Then if we find like
my fucking knee in front of the fucking
cooler.
Oh
my god, when Bay throws out your trash for you.
Instructions on where to
border. I'm literally risking my life to getting this footage, so I hope people,
gosh,
if anybody
so
watches this,
dramatic.
I'm like, appreciates this.
This might be.
We're in stop number two. Bia's brushing her teeth.
It's our.
We're doing the good old switcheroo.
It's our first stop in America, and it smells like manure. We're definitely in America. That's all of it shit.
Yikes. We've just been like roasting America this whole time. I am coming at you from Pocono. That's where we are, right?
Yeah.
Pocono? Yeah,
I'm
we're not actually in New York. Thank you for the update.
I also went down in the lobby in my socks and I have zero regret.
Cute.
Yeah, we kind of gave in and crashed at the Hampton Hotel.
That was my
key. At Pocono. Because Mary Margaret and Bia were like dying. And everyone is just like super tired and we were like, Bia is being so obnoxious and vlogging at the same time as me. This is so disrespectful. But yeah, this is a really nice hotel and it's nicer than our probably actual one. And bless Mary Margaret for making the executive decision to just like end the nightmare and just crash for the night somewhere. So we'll actually get a good night's sleep.
Swerved and it was a little bit in this car's lane.
Oh my god.
And now this car lane.
Trucks always scare me because I always feel like they're so like, you know?
It's hard to tell if it was the driver that swerved or if it's just his butt like,
it's too close. These are such nice hills.
Like this is beautiful, look at this.
The news.
I'm leaving today. BNW was like, no, that's not happening. NYC. What is it about you? You're big. You're loud, you're tough, NYC. I go years without you, then I can't get enough of cab drivers answering back in language far from pure. Enough of Frankfurters answering back, brother. You know you're in NYC.
This is our little hotel room. She's really cute. Everything like in this hotel is purple. And it's a mood.
Too hot, too cold, too late.
This is a mood. I'm pretty sure we. Yeah, it looks like. Oh no, I think you drank some. Because I was like, it looks like mine is bigger than yours.
I know. You don't think you'd rather die?
NYC. Too busy, too crazy. Too hot, too cold, too late. I'm sold again on NYC.
Burn.
Okay.
Champagne.
Okay.
Champagne is a great one. Sunrise.
Honestly,
in the Heights.
I'm definitely doing Wait for Me from Hades Town.
Okay. And I'll okay. Let's. I'm really trying to open up my card. I'm like, I think I'm gonna do an Anastasia song. I think I'm gonna do Once Upon a December.
Thousands is a good
I'm gonna do Once Upon a December from Anastasia.
I love In My Dreams.
So cute.
Okay.
I know. Cha Macha right now.
On the bed, and then the dumplings, pork juices attacked me on the bed. So there is soy sauce and dumpling juice on the bed.
Ivy! She has such cute shorts on. I'm obsessed with your shorts.
Thank you.
So yeah, it's super sunny out here. Wait, actually, I don't think I ever showed the view. And we're about to try to get rush tickets again for Hades Town. We didn't get the lottery for Aladdin, but we're gonna try again later. And then we're basically gonna be chilling around Midtown today. Hopefully we'll meet up with Kwana at some point. So I'll check in with you later. Applebee's. This is kind of my breakfast slash lunch. It's like spinach, eggs. I think it's just egg whites, which I like because I hate yolk. And then fruit and pancakes. I probably won't even eat the pancakes. Key for Moulin Rouge. I'm so upset that we don't get to see it. But at least I could say I was at the marquee. It's literally like my favorite. One of my favorite movies ever. In the whole wide world. Nom 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 nom. Oh my god, this looked really different when we were here last time. They completely renovated everything.
Thank you so much.
It's so cute.
Some schmackeries. I got two cookies because my fat ass can't just get one. There's like two that I got. I got
strawberries and cream. And then
I got cookies and cream as well. I feel like this is like living the life. And then the funfetti one is really cute actually. It's pretty adorable. It's like the little... Yeah, there's like, look, a little... Like, oh my god. Okay, so we are in the line for standing room for Katie's Town. And like this guy walked up to us and he was just like, oh, I have like these two tickets that I'm...
I think Mary's following the guy.
Mary is on a mission. Like,
she's
oh
like,
my god.
Oh, she's running after him.
Mary is like not gonna stop until Thea gets home.
We're in the theater. I don't know, will we get in trouble if I turn her around and like on the stage?
If you do it super quick, maybe.
Okay, oh my god, look, it's the stage.
I will probably cry at some point today, FYI.
I'm so excited, and look, there's the parade.
Like, I'm literally shaking.
Yeah, I'm shaking too, because I'm like, that was so lucky.
Literal fate, you guys. And the tickets were real, which was like my huge concern.
Yeah, yeah.
I was like, this is too good to be true, but they were real.
Oh my god, and the guy came to us first. Imagine if he went to anyone else in the line. Like,
yeah,
he could have gone to anyone in line. He went straight to us. Like, this was literally, like,
meant to me. I think that's that.
No,
I was back. I was back. Yeah, thank you.
Teamwork.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, the woman's face. We are in Emporium Brazil.
Brazil.
So if you do want a cocktail, which I know Bea ended up seeing Phantom of the Opera, not want to, because
which was her first Broadway show.
The Caipirinha is like very...
We are on Fifth Avenue right now. Yeah, this is like a nice casual Sunday morning church service getup.
Oh, I was thinking
I think
McDonald's.
Like, yeah, like when you're like taking your dog out and just hitting up the grocery store.
Yeah,
and
this
like,
is what I'd wear.
Yeah. Oh my god, wait, guys, have you seen the Met Gala? This was Cole Sprouse's outfit. This exact thing. This
you
exact thing. Oh my god, that was Lily Reinhart's. Guys, this is literally Reinhart and Cole Sprouse's Met Gala outfits.
Oh, maybe that's why they have like the little description.
Guys, literally everything is just obnoxious in this city.
Everyone else is vlogging it, so I'm gonna.
It's like the 50 billionth time that Mary Margaret has just like risked her life to get a shot.
I am that bitch.
Look at these cards.
What is the motto of our trip? It is.
I dare you.
Run me over. I dare you.
I'm the city's bright as a penny arcade. It blinks, it tilts, it rings.
So it was pretty fortuitous, and it was definitely worth it. We're gonna switch over to Paulina's now. So yeah, give us a second.
True.
Like, as much as I love Orpheus and Euripides, like as much as I...
Euridice?
As much as I... Who is Euripides?
I don't know.
Orpheus and Heracles? As much as I love, like...
Euridice?
Hades, because everything about him was so extra.
Okay, so this is my outfit for today. This little floral tank top is from Honey. The Levi's skirt. I have to keep, like, doing my... lifting my legs. But this is like a knee-length denim skirt. It's Levi's, and then the belts you've seen from H&M. So I will check in with you later. Hey, we're here at Starbucks, and we met up with Sydney. Sydney, like, lives in the city, or like, I don't know, you live in Boston, or you live in the city?
I live Hamilton Heights.
Oh, okay, yeah, she lives Hamilton Heights. She went to Alvin Ailey. So she's like a working dancer, and we're all super impressed. I know, right?
I try it.
But yeah, so we're meeting up with her while Bea and Mary are still in Brooklyn. I don't know. I hope they come back. What?
We're on the way back.
Oh, okay. But yeah, so it's really nice like to catch up with Sid, and we haven't seen her since like last time we were here in New York, which is 2 years ago. We're in Central Park. The horses are so gorgeous. Okay, so we are at, I think we're near the Flatiron Building. So we're gonna be eating at the Eataly Cafe over here, the rooftop bar. But we have to kill like 40 minutes, and our thighs are chafing and we're tired from walking. So we're just gonna
wait here for like 40 minutes. I'm in this cute little like patio area. To a little greenhouse. This is technically gonna be our last stop in the city, and I'm really really sad because I'm gonna miss the city. I love this city so much. That was really hard for me to say. But like, it's so beautiful. Everything about it is beautiful. The weather is so nice. Everything is so relaxing. I'm really sad it's our last stop before we get pizza, and then we're heading to the hotel, and then we're leaving tomorrow. Sad face. Back to reality. Well, they're
in my bank statement.
But I've been saving it to pay down payment, to pay rent. No, no, I won't let you down.
Yo, here's your chance. Ask for help now.
They're at the end of the day. I'm back at my hotel. Had a little bump in the road on the way here. Really wasn't feeling well. Literally thought I was going to throw up on the subway.
Ew.
Yeah, I don't know if it was like, I don't know if it was the sangria, I don't know if it was the heat, I don't know if it was the gnocchi, something didn't mix well down there. But I have a slice of pizza that I'm gonna eat soon, maybe like, and I'm about to watch the series finale of Game of Thrones. Being in a different country does not stop me. This is a momentous occasion, and yes, I will be documenting some of my reaction. So, let's go. Oh my God, it's Quanna! She's saving my ass and giving me an American zip code to watch Game of Thrones. We're really sad because we didn't actually get to meet up, but like, this is our little meet.
So, when I went to see Hadestown, I was debating between getting a show shirt like I usually do, but the show shirt was $40. And I have way too many show shirts that just sit in and do nothing. So instead, I got a mug. It's really cute. It says Hadestown, and it's actually like a temperature adjusting mug. Or I don't know what they're called.
Oh, I love that.
So it's like when you put in hot water, it's supposed to, the flower like appears.
That's
like the red flower. So I'm like really excited. I've never had one of those mugs. Like, I've heard about them and I've seen them, but I've never had them. So I think, I feel like I'm gonna get use out of this. Okay, next, I wanted to show this bag because it's really cute and I might keep it. It's literally a snippet from Alice in Wonderland with like the little bunny. It's from Barnes & Noble. And I just got the Barbie Rapunzel DVD. And then I think I showed you the little like flower we got from the Hadestown crew.
Did you officially haul your...
And then yesterday... when we were at the Disney store in Times Square, we got these little rose gold Mickey Mouse ears, which we thought were only available at Disney World.
And like completely sold out as well. Yeah, like we didn't think they existed anymore.
Super popular, but now we got them and they're so cute. They're everything I ever dreamed of. So yeah, that's everything I've gotten in New York City so far and probably all I'm gonna get because I'm poor.
Did you show the hat?
What? Oh my God, my hat! True. So I also got this hat from like a little like flea market. It was kind of like a spur of the moment purchase, but I think it was a pretty good purchase. It was like $8 and it's really cute, and I really wanted a hat like this and I don't own it, and I feel like it's really me. Like, it's blush with a little bow. And I'm gonna be wearing it all summer long. So that's everything.
For real this time.
Yeah, for real. We are in the car on the way back. We just left our hotel. It is like 9 a.m. And we are leaving the city. Feels like we just got here like yesterday.
It's pomegranate chocolate.
Ooh, I'm obsessed with those.
Wait, go kitties! It's a stop!
but it ain't.
It is a stop of sorts. That is not a lie.
Target, because one in the States would go to Target, obviously.
Look, I got a little Target dog cake pop. It's super, super cute. Although he's a little deformed. He's a little deformed, but.
Imagine I go and I just like.
You just eat it? I would cry. He's too cute.
As you're vlogging.
And then I got Ariana Grande's Cloud Macchiato for the first time.
I've had the iced one. It's really good.
Is it good?
Yeah.
I'm excited. And then look, they wrote a little message and it says, "You are beautiful." It's so cute. I wonder if like. We've been here 15 minutes! This is why we can't have nice things!
This is the most dramatic thing that's ever happened to me in my life. Back in Richmond Hill. Sorry, I'm like stretching because like I'm so tired. My muscles are like so tense from the 10-hour car ride. We were all so tired near the end. It is 10:30 p.m. right now, and I have to be up at 7:30 tomorrow to work all day. Trip, and this was supposed to be kind of our graduation trip for me and Stefan. So thank you, Bea and Mary Margaret, for tagging along and for driving. And Mary Margaret did the whole itinerary. It was really such a fun time, and I'm so grateful. And we made a lot of great memories.